My heart melts when I see her caring for kids. She's a blessing and a beautiful person inside and out. This love story, fairy tale of Brittany and Liam, is my perfect version of greatness.
I walk through the valleys of the wilderness in time.
She stood by my side while I said I do to the man of my dreams, and I could not be more honored and proud to be able to do the same for her here today. I cannot wait to see where life or where their marriage takes them and continue making memories as we experience more firsts together.
It's the sunrise.
On February 13, 2016, I chose you, Liam, to be my husband, my best friend, and my one true love. Today, again, I promise to be on your team for life and to always be your biggest fan. To live together and love together and laugh together. To work by your side and always give you the best of myself. To always seek out the best in you. To fill your heart and feed your soul. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, completely and forever.
On February 13, 2016, I chose you, Brittany, to be my wife, my best friend and one true love. Today again, I promise to be on your team for life and to always be your biggest fan, to live together and laugh together, to work by your side and always give you the best of myself. To always seek out the best in you, to fill your heart, to feed your soul. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, completely and forever.
Without you, when I saw you rise the other day, I felt my worries just seemed to melt away into you, into you. I just wanted to let you know I love you. Don't ever let go, cause the sun, it don't shine when you're not by my side. I can't describe. I need you. It's the
we all know this is Liam and Brittany's second wedding. And the first wedding was for all the right reasons. The sacrifices, the love, the dedication they both had to get Liam's green card. So just before we start, obviously the UK have got a different sense of humour to all the Americans. So, if this side starts laughing, can this side all join in? Do you know what we're saying?